What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Jury is here bringing you guys another part of my Pokemon Let's Play of Pokemon Light Platinum. Last time we left off, we just beat two Elite Four members, Issei and Trident, and now we are on our way to the other two trainers of the Elite Four. She looks like a ghost type Pokemon. I'm probably right. But anyways, question of the day is, who is your favorite member on this team? So you can choose any of these six wonderful Pokemon. My pick, I'm sorry, would have to be Pop-Tart, because Pop-Tart is just a really cool Pokemon, and I really like Tyranitar. He's been an awesome member of the team, and I just really love him. I really love him a lot. Speaking of Pop-Tart, I am going to put him up in front, since he is the best. Yeah. Sorry, Squirt and Magmar, or Ignite, are a close second, but oh my god, I love Pop-Tart so much, and I love Pop-Tarts the real thing in general, so yeah, that is my reason. So yeah, let me know who is your favorite member of this team. And actually, this lady is a dark type lady, so I was wrong, she wasn't ghost, so that's pretty good. So we're still gonna destroy this Houndoom with a good rock slide. Yep, not very effective at all, Houndoom. So sorry. And we missed the rock slide. Very unfortunate. But it's okay. We're giving him a little handicap right here. He's 9 levels ahead of us, and we missed the move. You know, it's fine. It is fine by me, because the sandstorm is raging. Yeah. Wait. Oh my god. We miss another rock slide. Okay. That's not good. Alright. So, hopefully we're gonna hit this. But anyways, so my Silver Mario Amiibo came in the mail, and oh my god, he looks beautiful. The only problem I have with it is he looks kind of small. I thought he was gonna be bigger, and the box I got him in is pretty damaged. I don't know if he was one of the last ones, and like, or if he got like damaged during shipping. But man, he is messed up. Like the box is like, I see like little scratches. If I look closely on the box, I'm just like, what is this? I ordered a high quality amiibo. But yeah, I got him for $12.99 plus shipping, and wow, love him. I'm really tempted to get a Charizard amiibo, because I see it at GameStop online. So yeah, if you guys want to pick up a GameStop Charizard at GameStop, then you go for there. But I really want Greninja. Like, if I were to get a Pokemon, I would choose Greninja. I don't know, I just really like Greninja more than Charizard in Smash Bros. But I don't know, something about Charizard is cool too, so I don't know, it's so hard. I don't know, amiibos are my life, man. I spent over like $100 on amiibos, and I was really, really thinking about getting the Inkling amiibos, but I was like, nah, I don't wanna, cause like there's a 3-pack, right? And like, oh my god, that's gonna cost me so much money. It's gonna hurt me, and that shed skin by that Scrafty is really helping him a lot. So we're gonna switch on to Squirt right here, and he's gonna do some work right here. He's gonna eat up that crunch. He's gonna like, delicious. That is very delicious of you. I don't know, delicious, delicious, delicious. But yeah, the sandstorm is really being annoying. Kind of regret using sandstorm, or sending out Pop-Tart. Oh, we still have no PP for Sir, that's rather unfortunate. We're gonna have to use a PP up or something for that situation, or for that move. I'll use that after this, Beru. And of course, he decides to use a full restore when he's not even in red range. Wow, what an ass, dude. He is an ass. He's a buttocks. He's a donkey. That's what you are. That is what you are. Your name is an ass, Scrafty. Come on. You gotta be like, he's gonna use Focus Punch, thinking he can hit us with a Focus Punch, but we're like, nah, we're gonna ruin your focus with a good waterfall. And sorry that you had to lose focus right there. Okay. So this should take him out. He's in red range. Hopefully, there is no full restore used, and there is no full restore used. I don't know, guys, but this Let's Play is coming to a close. Really had fun with this, and we're gonna stay with Squirt. Yeah, I got some new stuff coming up, some more Splatoon, right? That's gonna be coming up like right after, like a day or two after this video. Probably 2 days, I don't know. But yeah, look forward to that. And yeah. Yeah. Get get hyped, as the Dark Light bros say. We're gonna get hyped. I like it when they say that. It's like this. I'm dark and I'm light and we're hyped. I like it. They're in sync, just like when me and Zero say, and we're signing out. We're totally in sync when we say that. But yeah, actually, you know, it's actually easier than I thought to be in sync, because like we kind of messed up a couple times, and then after a while you're like, all right, 3, 2, 1, and we're like, and we're signing out. That's how it's gonna go. All right, so we're gonna use our powerful ignite right here, take on this Umbreon. Let's see, I think Umbreon has better defense instead of special defense, but it's that thing's really bulky. Let's test it out right now, actually. So we're gonna use Fire Punch and see how that works out. Just about the same ish. Okay, so if we hit a Fire Blast, I'm pretty sure it's gonna KO the Umbreon. So can we hit the Fire Blast? Let's go, guys. Come on, let's go. Fire Blast, and it hits. Ooh, this should kill you, and you are a dead mother freaking Umbreon. Let's go. She's got an app, so we're gonna. I wish I had a fighting type, but we don't. But we got Beast Road, the next best thing in the world. I don't know why I'm talking like this, but yeah. Beast Road is the best next thing we can do. He's 11 levels higher than us, but that we don't care about level differences here at the Aces of Justice, man. We don't care about level differences. We don't care about your birthday. Actually, we do care about your birthday. We don't care. But if we're battling you, we don't care if it's your birthday. We don't care if you're giving birth. You battle us, you take us on seriously. That's how it goes, man. Come on, we take you head on, head strong. Like, if you have a gun, we'll still battle you, because you can't shoot our Pokemon, because that's against the rules. And we somehow missed the drill pick, oh god, because of that one double team. And if we don't kill him in 3 turns, we both die. So that is, we gotta get out of here. Like, we gotta either kill him, or we gotta get out of here. So let's see. Oh my gosh, these tactics are crazy. So we can easily just switch out and the Absol only dies. But let's see. Yeah, I think I'm not gonna risk it. I'm gonna go into what? I don't know who to go in. Actually, I think we can take one. Oh, of course we miss. Okay. Oh, and we get critted. That's terrible. Very terrible. We are gonna use Pop-Tart, because Pop-Tart's very bulky, and man, that crit mattered. I hope you know that, Absol. Yeah, your song's to one, now you're dead. Oh yeah, you're gonna use it again? It's not like it resets your counter. Let's see. Yeah, oh wow, and we still miss. Wow, that one double team made us miss like 3 or 4 moves, which is insane. That's insanity right there. That's ludicrous. How is that even possible? But anyways, we killed the Absol. He's dead. Goodbye, Absol. We'll see ya. You have a lot of experience battling, so you were able to defeat me. Congratulations. Thank you very much, Lucia. Yes, now we have one more member to go from this Elite Four. I really don't feel like healing right now. I don't know. We can do. Let's heal up a little bit. These aren't the healing items. Or were they? Oh, they were. What the heck? Okay, that's weird. I did not see anything. Okay, so we are going to use a bunch of hyper potions right here. Gonna speed this up, because, you know, it's boring. Let's go right here. And right here. And right here. Right here! Alright. So we're gonna use Zoroark, because Zoroark had no screen time at all in that Elite Four member, because he's a dark type, and yeah, I think this guy's a psychic type. You deserve congratulations for making it far enough to face me, but your journey will end here. I am Elizabeth, the Iron Queen. Show me what you're made of in battle. Whoa. Woo. Alright, what's she gonna use? Steel type, I'm guessing? Yes, she is. Okay. So this is not a favorable matchup for us at all, but yeah, we're gonna switch out. Who do we have to deal? Oh my god, my team can't really handle a water steel Pokemon. He's probably gonna use a water move though, so this is really troubling. I guess the best option is Squirt at this point. Dang, yeah, my team is... I wish I got an electric type or a fighting type. Like, my team's... I thought my team looked good, but... like, on paper it looks good, but when you actually use it... Man, my team... seems pretty bad. I don't know. I don't know, man. Okay, whatever. We're just gonna have to, like, spam Waterfall on this. Because Squirt's the only one who can do damage and, like, not get killed by a Hydro Pump. So, yeah, we're just gonna speed this up, because this is stally. And, like, good thing we have leftovers. I just gotta say that right there. Or else we probably would be dead by now. And, whoa, yep, totally. Okay. So, we are gonna use a Hyper Potion. We're gonna be a little cheater and use a Hyper Potion. And, yep, she did the same thing too, so it's fine. It's fine, it's even. Can I get a flinch, please? Can I get a flinch, please? Come on. Drill Peck. Oh, nope, sorry. Hydro Pump is doing more damage. Gonna trap me in a Vortex? Nah, it's okay. Alright, I don't have to speed this up anymore because she is at half HP. He, Dampoleon, is at half HP. So it's all good. So we're eventually going to win this, you know? Can we get a flinch, please? Come on, now. Ooh, we got a crit. Okay, I'm fine with that, actually. Let's go. Whirlpool? Nah. Alright. This is it. The last hit for this first Pokemon. This is our first Pokemon. Very bulk. Wow, we ran out of PP for Waterfall and Surf during this Elite Four battle. And she decides to use Mist. Okay, that's cool. That is cool because we get a free hit off. Right here and right now. Boom. And we got a crit. Okay. Not like it mattered, but yeah. Crits always come when they don't matter. That's why I don't like crits that much. We got a Bronzong coming in. Good for Zoroark. He can deal some damage with his feint attacks. So we can hit him with a feint attack. Ba-bing! And it does a okay amount. Meteor Mash, we can probably take it because Bronzong. Oh my. Whoa, that did a lot. What in the world? Okay, we're gonna use Pop Tart. Gosh, that really hurt. Damn. Oh, why did I do that against. Oh man, why did I send out Pop Tart? What am I thinking? I was thinking he was gonna use a Psychic move for some reason. Okay, we're gonna. This is what we switched in the beginning. Ignite, I am so dumb. Almost cost us the Elite Four battle. But it's okay, guys. It is alright. Because we are gonna Lava Surf this Bronzong. Oh, wow, it survived. Holy guacamole. Gosh. Damn. Alright. That is one bulky Pokemon, I gotta say. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. Alright, we sharing the EXP. We got Skarmory, we're gonna stay in. Perfect for Ignite. The Steel Trainer has no match for us. We are gonna just sweep the person until we get killed by Sandstorm damage, I guess. Yeah. Goodbye, Skarmory. Let's go. Aggron. Oh, actually, okay. Aggron's pretty tanky. We can use. I guess we're gonna use Squirt, yeah. We're gonna use Dive. Just. Kill him, I guess, yeah. Kill him with a good old dive to the buttocks, you know? Yeah. So he uses Metal Sound, it misses, but why would you have Metal Sound when Aggron is I think Aggron's mostly physical attack, but he can learn Aggron can actually learn a lot of special moves because he can learn Thunderbolt, he can learn Surf. Excuse me, sorry, yeah. It's the morning and I yawned a little bit. But anyways, wow, she decides to use the full restore. But anyways, Aggron can learn a lot of special moves. He can learn Surf, Thunderbolt. Can he learn Flame Thrower? I don't know. Or can he even learn Thunderbolt? I don't know. For sure he can learn Surf, though. And, I don't know. He just knows a lot of special moves. But yet, his physical attack is better. See, look, he's got Double Edge. That's a physical move, but he's trying to use Metal Sound on me. What is this girl thinking? Guys, come on, help her out. I think this girl has like two more Pokemon left? I don't even know. Let's go though. We are doing pretty well after that misstep that we had with Ignite and Pop Tart and what else did I send out? I don't know. Someone else. But I believe we can take on this Metagross with one hit. Take him out. If we land the fire blast, we can take him out one hit. Come on. And we land it, and this should be a one hit KO, because fire blast is 120 base, I think, which is amazing, but its accuracy is pretty low, so it's pretty risky. You take the risk for having such a high power move, and the chance of missing. You must have great occult power. What freak talent! Wow, that's cool. Thank you. You used a lot of cool moves there too. Now you're one step closer to conquering the Zeri region, but you still have to defeat the champion, Kaori. And we'll do that in the next episode of my Pokemon Light Platinum Let's Play / Walkthrough. Don't forget to answer question day, which is, who's your favorite member of this squad? Mine is Pop-Tart, because I like Tyranitar, but let me know who you guys like. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe if you haven't. This is Ace, and I'm signing out.